Today we are at 1118 Lakeview Boulevard East, and we're here to show you the beautiful penthouse listing by Terry Allen and Sean Sikma. We have the actual builder of the whole building and the unit owner who's gonna give us the tour.
Hi, Darius.
Hey, Allen. So I'm here with Allen Cashman. You've lived here for a while, correct?
Exactly. My wife and I, Bonnie, originally bought a home here in 1975, where we tore the house down, but we decided to go condos, and we have four luxurious condos, and we've been fortunate to again live in the condo since it was completed in 1987.
And you saved the best one for yourself, right?
Absolutely.
Let's go take a look. This is a very secure building.
Originally, this wall was just a cement wall, and about 10 years ago, we put this jasmine in, so you get this great smell.
Beautiful. And here we are. And so we have 18-foot soaring ceilings. We have a beautiful staircase. I mean, all of this stands out to me, especially the view. What made you guys design it and build it to what it is today? Because it's so unique, it's so timeless, it's wonderful.
Well, we wanted to take advantage of the phenomenal views that we have here. Again, as I said earlier, we had lived here since 1975, so we had always appreciated, you know, the views. And the views are just outstanding. There's always the activity and things, you know, moving and action, and at night, it is just spectacular. And we also have a little private deck.
And this is deck one of five, right, throughout the house?
We have approximately 3,000 square feet of outdoor, you know, decks. And that's very, very unusual, as you know.
Exactly. I mean, yeah, if you live, you're living in the city in a beautiful penthouse condo, yet you have a lot of private outdoor space. That is very rare.
Now we're moving to the family room here. And again, we have the high ceilings. This is, especially in the wintertime, this is one of our favorite, you know, rooms.
And this is really like a backyard oasis, right?
Absolutely. It's so unique to have this kind of outdoor space that's private right in the middle of the city.
Yeah.
And as you can see, you've got the great landscaping trees on the hillside. And this is gorgeous in the evening too, because we have lights on all the walls. And then behind the wall there, there's also lighting that lights up the hillside. And at night, it's really, really pretty out here also.
Awesome. Okay.
Should we head inside?
Yes. Okay, and we're now in the kitchen.
Some of the nice things here in the kitchen, we have a Sub-Zero refrigerator, Miele dishwasher, which we put in a couple years ago, a Gaggenau cooktop here. We've got a double oven and a microwave. So we've got everything in this nice space right here in the kitchen.
And we're now in the guest suite.
Correct, and this is really great if you have, you know, guests that are staying over, because your guests have their own private suite. And then as you'll see in a moment, our living space is completely separate. And we've always appreciated that when we've had guests here.
Allen, why don't you tell us about this beautiful piece of art here?
There's actually over 200 cubes here. They were designed by an understudy of Dale Jehuli. And there's also a light that goes from the very top all the way through. So at night, it also lights up. Very, very special piece.
So this goes all the way to the third story, right?
To the roof, yeah.
So this is a good over 15 feet long or so, right?
I'm not exactly sure, but it goes a long way.
Wow. So we're now on the second floor. The whole floor is a master suite.
Yes.
Correct. What I'm noticing, I see tons of photos, Allen, but one that really stands out to me is this one right here, which looks like it was the original house. Is that correct?
That's true.
To this day, you could see the quality and the craftsmanship that's gone into this place. And I guess it's when you build something for yourself, you really cut no corners and you go above and beyond, right? Which is what I see you guys did here.
Yeah, and there's lots of special things that nobody looking at would know. For example, we actually use cast iron plumbing throughout the building to avoid any kind of noise. So there's a lot of little things like that that normally a developer wouldn't do. We wanted to do everything just the right way.
So we're now in the master suite, and you have your own fireplace, and this is deck number three. Am I counting correctly?
Actually four, there's one in the living room.
That's right, deck number four. So then right off the master suite, we're now in the master closet. And the first thing I noticed, Allen, there's tons of closet space. So Bonnie really must love her clothes.
She does, and she's gonna kill me for saying this, but I'm gonna show one of her secrets right here.
Okay. That's
a shoe closet that most women would kill for.
Now I see why you guys have been married for 49 years. She can cook and you let her get a lot of shoes. Really? What else do you need?
There, this is something special. This actually, because we had so much closet space, we turned this closet space actually into a little office that, you know, Bonnie uses. And I think she may be in there right now. There she is. And this is our little dog, Molly.
You have to tell me about this. So this master bath has a sauna. And again, that's another thing you don't see very often. And I'm guessing you guys have been getting a lot of put into good use, right?
Absolutely, and we even have piped in music there as you were playing with those knobs. Those are knobs that control the music. We have
okay.
music inside the sauna. We have music. You can see the speakers in the shower. You can either use it as a shower or the rain bars or as a steam. But look at the incredible views that you have of the city, you know, and the lake.
This is amazing.
Pretty special. Yeah.
And we are now on the terrace number 5, which is the rooftop. So you get a massive private terrace with the best views in the city.
And if you're fortunate enough to be here on the 4th of July, right in the middle of Lake Union is a spectacular firework display on a normal year.
This is awesome. Yeah, you get to see everything. You see the city skyline, the Space Needle, the Olympic Mountains, Lake Union, Gasworks, everything. This is as good as it gets on a sunny day like this in Seattle.
And at night, I've always enjoyed seeing the lights of the city. The freeway lights just gives you a lot of energy, you know, all the time. Wait, a little uncomfortable in a suit.
On a day like this, I'm a little overdressed and I'm getting warm already, but this is what living in Seattle is all about. This is where you would find me anytime the sun is out.
Well, next time you come, you got to make sure you bring your bathing suit and some suntan lotion.
There you go. So, Alan, this is a perfect house for entertaining, and I would imagine that you guys spend a lot of time up here on the rooftop.
It's really a great place to entertain. You can see you can have a lot of people up here, you know, on the deck. And also, if you get too hot, we have a little shower over there on the wall, which is, again, pretty unique to have that right in your own private space. And as you mentioned earlier, this is your own private rooftop terrace. And all the decks we've shown today are all private just for unit number 4.
You've had a lot of 4th of July parties, a lot of New Year's parties.
Yep, and you can get a nice tan up here also.
There you go. Before we part ways, why don't you tell us, why are you selling this great place? Because you'll have a tough time finding anything similar to this.
Darius, we've been a fan of Palm Springs, California for a number of years. And about 5 years ago, we found just what we think is an amazing property. And we're finding we're spending the bulk of our time now in Palm Springs. And that's really the only reason. But we've loved living here. Like I said earlier, it's a special property. And we're just looking hopefully for the right, you know, buyer to be able to carry on the tradition of what we have here.
Yeah, that makes sense. And given it has so many amazing, unique features, what are a few things that you guys are going to miss the most?
The privacy we have here, there's very little common space, which is nice. We have no common walls, which is unique for a condominium. The location is phenomenal. We're close to downtown Seattle. There's just everything, you know, here for our lifestyle. And we actually won an award when the condominium was completed in 1987. For the best small unit condominium that had been developed at that time. So we're very proud of that award. So between, you know, the architecture and everything else we've talked about today, it's a very, very special piece of property.
It does not surprise me one bit.
And thank you for taking the time to be here. Appreciate it.
Thank you for the tour. We want to say thank you to Terry Allen and Sean Sigma, who are the listing agents of this beautiful penthouse. We hope you guys have all enjoyed it.